Alrighty, hello, hello. Let's just send that. Alrighty. Little more Overwatch. Probably a mix of the Retribution event and some quick play, maybe. We'll see. See how it goes. It's really hot in here today, so I don't know how long I'll stream for. So definitely feeling it. I say really hot. It's really hot for, Britain, right? Let's get reckless. Jump straight into a hard. So I might try extreme again. Because that went so well last time. Yeah, it's better. Let's fix the green screen. Must have slightly moved the camera when I was turning the light on. We've got a game. It's actually so hot in here today. I'm actually wearing shorts
An
for the first
Overwatch
time this year.
facility was attacked.
So there you
The
go.
team needed to respond, but officially, their hands were tied.
Their hands were tied.
Luckily.
Okay. Oh, fuck's sake, dude.
Looks like they've got this place sealed tight. Someone start a breach on the front door. We need a breaching device. Now we wait.
Alrighty. Where are they gonna come from? Left, right.
Hello there. Allow me to repair the damage.
Pity we missed the masquerade. I have the perfect costume.
Didn't think that would be your scene.
There's a lot of things you don't know about me.
What's the feeling?
That was the wrong orb.
How's everyone doing? Couldn't be better.
Just grand here. Prepare for enemy engagement.
This is
sights!
There she is!
The power of destruction!
Snapper's not our concern anymore.
Looks like we got into heavy hitters. Yeah, we really rolled out the red carpet.
Reinforcements detected.
It's not exactly carnival.
You serious?
I was looking forward to the masquerade.
Fair enough.
Vampire you to death. And you. Get that one. Nope, I did not.
I hear you.
On the right, you had to say it, didn't you? I withdraw my previous comment. We're definitely not out of the woods yet.
Okay, for the record.
Damn it.
You two are adorable.
Coming soon, you may as well turn around.
Whoa, don't listen to him. We're getting out of here.
Dropship.
Dropship inbound.
Many dropships.
That's done.
Come on, get condition.
Up. Drop ship coming in.
Watch out, sniper deployed.
This will restore you.
Watch that laser.
I will draw the suppress from your body.
Sniper's not our concern.
Preparing the dump.
What's keeping our ride? We can't wait forever.
Something tells me the army of bad guys converging in our position isn't helping.
McCree's instincts are, as ever, unimpeachable.
Well, yeah.
Drop ship inbound!
This is my
will.
Wow, so you can actually get shot on the dropship.
So, I guess he got what was coming to him. Still, it didn't seem right.
Well, that's a hard complete.
That was the end of our problem.
Try an expert.
For the first time, people knew we were out
there. Which won't go well.
New faces stepped up to fill the void in Talon.
New faces.
And I can't help but wonder if that's where it all started to go wrong.
Fair enough. Four stars, nearly to a loot box. 7,000 healing, that's not bad. Let's try a stupid one. I'll probably end up having to play a character I just can't play. So, you know, atrocious Genji play incoming. Oh my gosh. Game found.
Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond.
Good. Got a character I can actually hopefully just do something useful with.
Looks like they've got this place sealed tight. Someone started
breaching device set. Now we wait.
Get out of this room, then head through the city to the extraction point.
After that, we sit tight and hope someone comes to pick us up.
Quite a plan B. Not sure why I was even worried.
You're dropping from above!
Everyone do it.
Couldn't be better.
Just grand here.
Where the hell did Genji go? There you are. Damn, Genji takes some damage.
Stay out of her sights. Watch for the sniper.
I need to recharge. This is my will. Your contribution is still required.
What's that guy? Just get out of here alive.
Perhaps next time we might select a less suicidal plan of attack.
sniper.
Just sniper?
Generating your cellular structure.
Arigato.
The power of destruction.
The assassin time. Okay, we've dealt with a couple of snipers. Save that for the heavy.
What's your status, Commander?
Art gallery's in sight. We'll be there.
The whole city's flush with Talon soldiers.
Holy crap. Oh, damn it. No effect.
I'm seriously injured.
Reyes is down!
Oh, that was ambitious. Damn. Try again. Should get enough XP to get a loot box, eh? Sweet. Loot. That's what I like. Oh yeah. Let's try it again. See if we can even get as far this time.
An Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond.
Build you.
Give me a break.
explain this to the Strike Commander.
You let me worry about what Jack needs to know.
You know you can't shoot him.
No, but I can shoot you. Any last words? Talon forces incoming.
Progress on the door. How's everyone doing?
Oh, couldn't be better.
Just grand here.
Heads up! They're above us! Yeah,
right. There the area. Excuse me.
Restoring you. I like heavier than the eye.
The breach. We're getting out of here.
Peachy. Heard you troublemakers might need a ride. Head for the art gallery. I'll pick you up there.
Photo bomb.
The sniper sights. This is my will.
Watch for the sniper.
We need to do something about that sniper fire. The power of destruction.
Kenji's down.
Sniper neutralized. Your contributions are still
brought in the heavy hitters.
Yeah, rolled out the red carpet.
Coming in.
Man, it's tough. Tough, tough, tough. Two stars. Try it again. And damn, I was even firing coalescence at them and healing them with that, and they still went down. Just can't get close to those shotgun guys. They pack a punch.
An Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond, but officially...
I'd rather be Reyes than McCree. fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fine, I'll play whatever the fuck. Pick a fucking character, Jesus. For fuck's sake. Do you want to be Genji, mate? Be fucking McCree. Oh, I thought it was going to be McCree.
I thought we were agreed, Commander. Snatch and grab.
Breaching device set. Now we wait.
Room, then head through the city to the extraction point.
After that, we sit tight and hope someone comes to pick us up.
Quite a plan B. Not sure why I was even worried.
This will improve your condition.
We're making progress on the door. How's everyone doing?
Peachy.
Couldn't be better.
Just grand here.
Group up with me. Get over.
Snipey time.
sniper eliminated.
Nice.
We didn't have to go to all this trouble if we were just gonna kill Antonio.
It wasn't how I drew it up.
Could have fooled me.
Dropship inbound. Describe this as light resistance. Quality intelligence we've received.
Makes no difference to me.
How droll.
They're attacking from the rear.
I'm restoring them.
All right.
They've got it.
Not further than last. Was it, no. No, we got to the heavy last time, didn't we? An ex-assassin. Ah, oh, damn it.
I'm seriously injured.
McCree's down.
Touch from afar. Reyes is down.
Oh, fuck. That's really hard. That's really hard. More than two? 2.25. Oh, man. Go for one more of those. When this fails, we'll try an uprising. but on hard, not on idiot level. Maybe.
An Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond, but officially, their hands were tied. Luckily, Blackwatch plays by its own rules.
Why didn't Eckhard just shout intruder alert over the radio?
I thought we were agreed, Commander. Snatch and grab, that's it.
Antonio was right.
Breach initiated. Now we wait.
Patience is not my strong suit.
I suspect we'll find something to occupy your time.
Antonio.
He's an arms dealer with some other interests. More and less legitimate.
Not anymore.
Heads up! They're above us!
Here they come. Right down the
street. Ah, damn it.
I'm seriously injured.
Did Antonio have any associates?
There's the one who will probably take over for him. Viali. Don't know too much about him.
Then Doomfist and Numbani.
And an Omnic who runs a casino in Monaco. Maximilian or something.
Seem in need of aid.
Breaching now! Get ready!
About damn time!
Everyone through the breach. We're getting out of here.
Heard you troublemakers might be
alive.
Head to the art gallery. I'll pick you up there.
You heard her.
Sniper neutralized.
Looks like they brought in the heavy hitters. Yeah, they pulled out the red carpet.
It's as though the whole city has been mobilized against us.
Just how you like.
Make them follow us.
Not our concern anymore.
since been an impossibility.
We got ourselves a good old fashioned shooter.
I will draw the strength from your bottom.
Shooting so primitive. Ah, damn it.
You're not done.
Curious. I will rebuild you.
Back at you.
This will restore you.
Snapper's not our concern anymore. Here they come. Right down the road.
All right, here she comes.
This one's mine.
Regenerating your cellular structure.
What's your status, pilot?
Finding a way to slip into the city? Next time, make my life a little easier and stick to the plan.
Where's the fun in that?
It's plenty fun, trust me.
Should be smooth sailing from here.
And sorry, again. He never learns. It's so annoying. Yeah, it's like an uprising. Just for a change. Just to mix it up a bit.
20 years after we won the war against the Omnis. We were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnics in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations. But it never had a chance. The Omnic extremist group, Null Sector, launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they are hunting down the last of the survivors.
I just wanted to close the door
it
before
could be the beginning of
the
a
lights.
New war between humans and Omnics.
Unless
we can stop them. Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home. I hope we're not too late.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Guess
keep
I'll be Tracer then.
Safe out there,
Tracer.
Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the...
This is Captain Amari. The first air defense node is right around the corner. And Reinhardt, don't charge in there on your own.
Wouldn't dream of it, Captain!
Beginning the hack. Stay near the terminal while it's in progress.
Team, Null Sector approaching your position.
Here we go!
Someone needs to stay near the terminal to keep the hack going.
Let's get you back out there. Damage increase.
Time to get my hack done. Shots potential.
Tracer, are you feeling all right?
I'm doing just fine, Dr. Z. Don't worry about me.
You let me know if that changes.
Watch your back!
Where does it hurt?
Watch your back!
Thank you.
Underway. The guns should be coming down shortly. Significant Omnic presence closing in on your position. Far from the last note. It's in the cathedral, just up the street.
Detecting significant Null Sector troops headed in your direction.
Let me get you.
Right,
popped up.
Dropship is en route to the clock tower.
Rendezvous at the courtyard.
Here it comes! Let's hope those guns really are down.
It looks kind of down.
This will be a quick dropship incoming.
Where does it happen?
Payload online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
You really think that's gonna work?
I built it. Of course it's going to work.
Inspires confidence, doesn't it?
Null sector forces are inbound to your position.
Enemy overrun!
Watch out for those slices. They aren't too strong, but they'll tear up the payload.
Catching you up.
Yeah.
Don't stop now.
Keep them off the payload! I can't do any repairs to it here. It's got to stay in one piece until we get to the door.
Watch out! The payload's taking damage.
I have Oh, hitting is so stressful.
Seems like we hit another little snag.
Define little snag.
Forget about that! Defend the patient!
Watch for that bastion! Its gun will tear us apart! Just like it's a crisis.
Die.
payload to the power station. Once you're there, well, it's up to Tony. Good job, team. Handing you over to Commander Ray. Amaria.
Thank you.
Ray is here. Latest Blackwatch intelligence indicates heavy null sector numbers inside the power station. Expect null troopers, eradicators, bastions, and some OR-14s.
Take them off the payload! I can't do any repairs to it here! It's got to stay in one piece until we get to the door!
Mercy in the high.
Defend the payload at all costs!
Levels are peaking.
We've detected a massive power surge inside the plant.
Oh god.
Take out the remaining null sector units.
Damage and
focus on the OR-14s. They're your primary targets. Good job, agents. Find the next target.
Now we're fucked. I want to try and get just around the corner of the door there. And yeah, the effect. Ah, damn. Every time. So annoying. I don't actually mind playing Mercy in that. Let's have another go at stupid difficulty. Oh god, and it shot me straight into a game. No messing.
Jesse, get that door open.
Whatever you say, man.
Breach initiated. Now we wait.
Patience is not my strong suit.
I suspect we'll find something to occupy your time.
Out of this room, then head through the city to the extraction point.
After that, we sit tight and hope someone comes to pick us up.
Quite a plan B. Not sure why I was even worried.
Hello.
Hi.
Prepare for enemy engagement. Regenerating your cellular structure.
We're making progress on the door. How's everyone doing?
All right. Time for Death Blossom.
Just ground here.
Clearing the area. Come on, get up.
Hurt pretty bad.
Two left. Now we're going to be ready to breach.
Breaching now! Get ready!
About damn time!
Alright.
Everyone through the breach. We're getting out of here.
Heard you troublemakers might need a ride. Head for the art gallery. I'll pick you up there.
You heard her. Let's move. Genji's down.
Sniper!
Take out that sniper. Sniper eliminated.
You didn't have to go to all this trouble if you were just gonna kill Antonio.
It wasn't how I drew it up.
You could have fooled me.
Quality intelligence we've received.
It makes no difference to me.
How droll.
I understand.
That hurt pretty bad.
Sniper on our radar.
Drop it, inbound! Feels like Talon is mobilizing an entire army to stop us. You just have to kick the horn.
Sniper eliminated.
Nice. Damn it.
Surrender to my will.
Thanks.
Seriously?
I'm not been seized. Assassin eliminated.
What's your status, pilot?
Finding a way to slip into the city?
Where's the fun in that?
It's plenty fun, trust me.
Should be smooth sailing from here.
You had to say it, didn't you?
I withdraw my previous comment. We're definitely not out of the woods yet. Moira's down.
I'm seriously injured.
Good step, Ryder.
Moira's down.
Getting into position.
Come on, get up.
God damn it. We all down. Yep. Let's try him for a twofer. Just can't get past this guy. Sucks. Sucks, sucks, sucks. Not even two stars. Not even two stars. Holy heckaroonies. Let's have a quick play. Mix it up for a bit. Oh, seriously? This long just for a quick play match?
Welcome to Oasis.
Oh, we had a skirmish. God damn it.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone. Hey. I might need this later. Looking for me? Gotcha. Oh, pobrecito.
All right. Blizzard World.
Blizzard World. Prepare your defenses.
Defending her.
Select your hero.
Are we going to get... Right, that's one support.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Can't climb on those rocks.
This is no place for children.
Are you calling a child?
Oh my gosh, we can't even get a freaking team together.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
There's still two players down. God damn it. We've got no support. Well, we've got one.
Objective.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Stop the payload.
Looking high!
We're down to one support. Wait, the checkpoint's moved? What the fuck? Shit, they've moved where the point is. I thought I had more time.
Healed up. Healed up. Ejecting.
This is a shit show of a team.
Time to be young to die. Justice reigns from above.
The payload is approaching its destination. Defeat.
Wow. That was awful. My God. Play the game. There'll be that Death Blossom by the lift. I've done that so many times now. That could be something else. I mean, I often don't get these right. No.
Clearing the area. Come on, get up.
Moira one. Outside by just after the sniper by boats. The coalescence I used there. Nope. It's that lift
traveling
again.
To Numbani.
Okay. One more quick play.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Another tank, and we need two healers. There's one.
I'm ready to win.
There's another tank.
Hi there.
Hiya.
Not spinning wind up with
I've had some
a widow or
museum experiences in the past.
A Hanzo.
Incoming.
Well, there's such a delay, he knows what he should play.
Hey.
Hiya.
Hello.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thanks.
Attackers incoming.
Thank you.
Defend objective A. Contact.
God damn it. It's nice to be D.Va.
D.Va re-engaging.
It's nice to be back with my main. Firestruck. Oh, it's still holding, which is nice.
That is
hear you.
Helden sterben nicht. I'm on fire!
Rendezvous at my position.
Still a tank with 600 health, Sombra.
Hey there!
Hey, what can I do for you?
Seconds remaining.
Oh, damn. It was a good fire strike. Hammer down. Not bad. It's good to be D.Va.
Play of the game.
It's good. Alrighty. Let's try another uprising. Try it on hard, see as it go, how it goes. Definitely think this is much harder than the new Retribution PvE map or contest, whatever you want to call it. I don't know. I definitely think this one's harder. It's a final point. So damn bastions that are the real buggers. Get you every time.
Years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer
Let's
to living
give
together
this.
In peace.
Not like I've seen it a load of times.
The building of a new home for the Omnics in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations, but it never had a chance. The Omnic extremist group, Null Sector, launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they are hunting down the last of the survivors. It could be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnics. Unless we can stop them. Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home. I hope we're not too late.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Well, I'm counting I'll on be you, right.
Lieutenant. Get this done.
Maybe I should go Mercy again.
Keep everyone safe out there, Angela.
Dude, it's a choice of one character.
Good luck out there,
friendly. Just figured I'll take the role that no one wants to have.
Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row.
They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense turret.
This is Captain Amari. The first air defense node is right around the corner. And Reinhardt, don't charge in there on your own.
Couldn't dream of it, Captain!
Beginning the hack. Stay near the terminal while it's in progress.
Team, null sector approaching your position.
Here we go.
Ping, beauty.
Much obliged. Don't let up on them. Where does it hurt?
Detected a new energy signature up ahead. Looks like a new Omnic.
Just what the world needs.
Hack underway. The guns should be coming down shortly. Significant Omnic presence closing in on your position.
Keep your turret down. Everyone else.
In your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Enemies are on our right.
You should be a heap of performance.
Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
Make sure to keep the hack on.
Enemies are on fire!
You've got this. Let me get you patched up.
Dropship is en route to the clock tower.
Rendezvous at the courtyard. Dropship incoming.
Go!
Hiya!
Payload online. Initiating start.
a few minutes to get charged up.
You really think that's gonna work?
I believe it. Of course it's going to work.
Inspires confidence, doesn't he?
Null sector forces are inbound to your position.
They're coming straight for us! Come get
them! Watch out for those slices. They aren't too strong, but they'll tear up the payload.
I can't feel the payload. We need to keep it safe. Let me get this one.
What was that sound?
Seems like we hit another little snag.
Define little snag.
Forget about it! Defend the pit!
What's that bastion? It's got the Terra's apart! Just like it's a crisis. Keep them off the payload!
Systems are waking up. Just a little bit long.
Let's get you back out there. see it. We must have gone.
That door open now. Energy levels are peaking.
Understood.
We've detected a massive power surge inside the plant. Take out the remaining null sector units. Focus on the OR-14s. They're your primary targets.
There. Don't let up.
Oh, damn it. Nice, nice, nice. Especially considering I was healing. Oh my god. Pressure of being the healer. It's tough, man. It's tough. Loot box. Over 10,000 healing, almost 11,000. Nice. Okay, we've got two boxes to open. Come on. You know what I want. Just three skins. I can give me at least one of them. It's gold. That's a very odd spray. I mean, you know, that's a fine skin and all, but it's not really the one I wanted. I don't even want any of the three that I wanted, damn it. I have that. That's cute. Doomfist.
Moving on.
Well, I got one limited edition skin, but not one of the three that I want. Damn it, come on, game. It sucks. Right, I'm going to call it there. Slightly shorter stream than normal, but it's freaking hot in here. And I really don't want to sit here under the lights anymore. Right, no doubt, I will be back tomorrow. Okay, I'm done. I am out of here.